Dude, what's with Murphy?
Nothing. Here, eat this.
Okay. Should my physical self feel created from untold millions of minute bubbles?
I don't know.
Sparks? I have total cognizance of every synapse in my cerebral cortex.
No kidding.
I must ingest more of the ovoid capsules.
Tomorrow.
What shall I do until then?
Go bounce somewhere else.
Indeed.
Oh, tell your friends.
Sir, what are you doing?
Silence! I'm psychoflexing. Come on. Bend. Rubber spoon, rubber spoon, rubber spoon, rubber spoon, rubber spoon, rubber spoon, rubber spoon.
I'll be right back.
Rubber spoon, rubber spoon, rubber spoon, rubber spoon, yes. Okay.
Captain, it is not the spoon that you wish to bend, but rather the will of the spoon.
You just bought yourself a ticket to Pretzel Town, buddy. Oh, damn your non-metal body. Stormy, float your ass over here and magic me up another wrench.
Nay, Captain.
Oh, yeah.
You're not for earthly goods and pleasures. Cast off this taint and become taintless.
Hey, shut up. It's 420.
Word up. Time to go get some more pills.
It is imperative that we be given preference over these mendicants. Marduk commands it.
Who the hell is Marduk?
The sun god who dwells inside me.
In front or in back?
Marduk, son of Ea, slayer of Tiamat.
Marduk rules.
He totally does.
I want Marduk, the sun god, in me.
Everybody shut up. Look at yourselves. You're like zombies. Debbie, look at me. What you need inside you is some food.
If I eat food, there won't be any room for Marduk, slayer of Tiamat.
Marduk desires not the barren wasteland of your desiccated viscera.
He totally doesn't.